The spirit of Detroit.
Yeah. Bitch, I'm undeniable. My neck and wrist are blind to hoe. We get lots of dough. You cuffing bitches. We a pop and go. Talking all that boss shit. What you lying for? Hit a bad bitch. Forget about her. Yeah, it's time to go. And I'm as real as it get. And you as real as a bitch.
YouTube. You know what I hate? I hate promoting videos and then just like I'm promoting them, and then there's some more news to come out. So I gotta stop promoting it, man. And you know what's funny? I actually get the news and I'll be like, oh shit, that's good news. Oh shit, I don't think nothing of it. I just be like, oh shit, that's good news. Niggas be like, oh, that's a fucking video. Oh my god, make it. Look. Elias has just hired John Dorsey as a senior executive to the GM. There's more information coming out about his exact role, but I think this is the best thing. This actually, you know, John Dorsey, I was completely torn on him. I have a video about that. I was completely torn on my man because although he made a team more talented, and we know he made teams more talented, Browns and the Chiefs, he also left like a toxic kind of like I'm in control power. Him being a second in command, I think is probably the best thing possible. Him being like a somewhat of a mentor almost, or a senior executive. You know how you have Batman, you know what I'm saying? The GM is Batman, okay? And he is Alfred, okay? If Batman needs a pickup, Alfred's got him, okay? Probably a terrible analogy, but who fucking knows? Who cares? It's a good hire, man. At least we know the Lions gonna be talented as fuck. I mean, they're about to flip this nigga Stafford for maybe three picks. Flip this nigga for three picks. Two this year, two next year. They about to take this nigga Stafford out of the building. Retool this whole roster. Put a winner in. Sheila bringing that talented people that, you know, talented people. First, she hired Chris Spielman and Barry Sanders, our senior advisor, to look for somebody, special assistants. Because she don't know football. She don't know shit. Then they come up with a reason to hire this GM. Next, they come up with a reason to hire this coach, this particular coach. Because a player's coach, right? You need to build through the draft. You need a scout's eye, right? He's a calm, collected scout's eye guy. Now, of course, I got to say something about Dan Campbell. They bring in a football guy who's going to push the envelope. His assistants, Aaron Glenn, very talented defensive backs coach, played, you know, defensive back. He was just, you know, the best hire to me as a defensive coordinator. He's going to be a head coach one day. Then you bring in another head coach I'm not very high on, right? But just to have that experience in the building. Everybody has experience. Then the next move is you flipped Stafford, or you're trying to flip Stafford, and that's great news for me. But the final piece to this is the fact that we get John Dorsey. We get John Dorsey as a senior advisor, meaning he's gonna be educating the scouts on what to look for. He's gonna be knowing how to flip picks, flip trades. You know what? I'm doing him no justice. There was a time where the Browns had 10 picks in the draft just recently when he was there. You know what I'm saying? Like, 10 picks. Like, do you know how much flipping you got to do? And all those players were talented. And I remember him getting Antonio Callaway, and Callaway had some issues. But Antonio Callaway was a baller, bro. Came out of nowhere.